Yeah. 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 I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? Revolutionary. Although I'm free, I got me a lover, but I still wanna cheat. Wanna be saved, but it's fuck the police. Don't wanna be here, but I'm too scared to leave. I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? Revolutionary. Although I'm free, I got me a lover, but I still wanna cheat. Wanna be saved, but it's fuck the police. Don't wanna be here, but I'm too scared to leave. I got a whole lot of, yeah. I got a whole lot of, yeah, yeah. I got a whole lot of, yeah. I got a whole lot of, I love her and I hate her at the same time. I'm whack, but I'm dope in the same rhyme. I'm dull, but I'm gloss in the same shine. It's confusing on a sunny day. I never really liked all the fake shit, but I'm attracted to the fake ass and fake tits. That's why I made a song like original, to remind me of what fake is. I wanna be rich, but I'm giving back. I love her like none other, but don't get attached. Screaming peace over beats, but I grab the strap. I help you make a meal, but I got a cap. It's still fuck you, but I give you dap. I really wanna sing, but I better rap. God on my line after all, but I ain't pick up when he called. Matter of fact, I ain't pick up at all, cause my bills paid now. Said my grace now, my lights is still on. So why would I pray now? Home is the best place for me, but why would I stay now? I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired, but I never could lay down. I only got a gun to protect myself. The AK make a nigga shake down. I love social networks for music, but the negativity will make you break down. Like damn, like damn, like damn. Yeah, 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 I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? Revolutionary. Although I'm free, I got me a lover, but I still wanna cheat. I wanna be saved, but it's fuck the police. Don't wanna be here, but I'm too scared to leave. I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? I got a whole lot of mixed messages in my songs. Am I wrong to feel this way? Revolutionary. Although I'm free, I got me a lover, but I still wanna cheat. I wanna be saved, but it's fuck the police. Don't wanna be here, but I'm too scared to leave. Yeah. I got a whole lot of, yeah. I got a whole lot of mixed messages. Yeah. 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 Hey. Hey. Yeah. Thank you, thank you. So yeah, that's mixed messages. And I feel like we all at times have to put on that brick wall. You have to go out into the world and whatever negativity is coming towards you, you have to deal with it right on and keep your face right. But when you get home, you end up dealing with a lot of stuff by yourself. And so a lot of the times, and when I've been out and been promoting the album, is telling and talking about depression and how I've dealt with that and how I started to be honest with people when I'm having a bad day, like, yo, I'm not really, because that helps with the dynamic of starting to talk through your problems and your issues without leaning on your vice to kind of medicate or meditate to some degree, right? So I'm from Mississippi, Meridian, Mississippi, which is the Bible Belt. My grandmother, super into church, and she really was the person that introduced me to gospel and blues and these kinds of things. So on Forever's a Mighty Long Time on the Justin Scott side, there's a song called Keep the Devil Off. And I feel like that was more to do to her for introducing me and taking me to church. And even when I was going to sleep, kind of wake me up like, yo, you need to hear this part kind of thing. And I feel like everybody had that person, like, wake up, boy. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, and this is Keep the Devil Off. Lord be my witness, gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off, gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off, won't love by no snakes. What good are those riches if you're 6 feet under? Lord be my witness, gotta keep the devil off. I was born on the south side of the moon. Country boy DDB from the bottom of the map to the top of the mountain. Pippin, I'm on the move. I'm in the groove. On the late night, I make a move. Get the play right. You ain't seen it like I seen it. My future nowadays about as bright as the daylight. Supernova. I made a strong foundation out of all these boulders I carry. I ran them stakes in my yard and you was tucking your tail, acting all scary. We ain't cut from that cloth. I paid gold what I bought. I ran circles round y'all and never, ever, ever got caught. Woo! Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Can't worry about no snakes. What good is those riches if you're 6 feet under? Lord be my witness. Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Can't worry about no snakes. What good is those riches if you're 6 feet under? Lord be my witness, gotta keep the devil off. I was born underneath the pecan tree with the soul of a giant and the heart of a lion. When I roared, clear the way for an OG. I was creeping, crawling, falling, not the shack. Snakes were slithering up and through the cracks. Now I'm 3 stories where you want to be, but barely get to see, but never ever at 8 foot. I made more than they thought I would of my talents. I mix the candy with the grain and the soul with the swing and the bang, and that's called bounce. We ain't cut from that cloth. I paid gold what I bought. I ran circles round these non-believers, fed the people, and never got caught. Woo! Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Can't worry about no snakes. What good is those riches if you're 6 feet under? Lord be my witness. Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Gotta keep the devil off. Keep the devil off. Can't worry about no snakes. What good is those riches if you're 6 feet on? Lord be my witness, gotta keep the devil off. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate that, man. Definitely in these times, we gotta keep the negativity away from us, keep the devil off, you feel me? And I wanted to do something special coming in today because I know people, you know, do things and bring things and do poems and stuff. So on my album, Live from the Underground, that came out in 2012, I sampled my grandmother outroing my album. And she passed in 2010. But I have to feel like my grandmother was my first mix engineer because she was recording me doing like, straight up though, straight up, all EQs, you already got it. But she was recording me doing like, church, you know, Christmas poems and stuff like that back in 93. And I was able to go through a lot of tapes and I was able to find actual time when I was singing. And she allowed me to. And I didn't get confirmation from my brother to play this either because he's actually singing. So he's probably gonna see, he's like, bruh. But this was back in 1999. This is actually the actual tape recorder that she's recorded songs, the actual tape. And I actually wanted to play y'all what we were singing up until the point where she actually was like, yo, this is my grandson, Justin Scott, thank you for listening. And some of y'all may very well be familiar with this song. You can sing along to drown out how out of key we gonna be, but it's all good, so.
Yeah, she left my baby girl a message, saying I won't be coming home, said I'd rather be alone. She doesn't truly understand me, but I'd rather leave than cheat. You give me no time, I can be the man she needs. But there's a lot of lust inside of me, and we've been together since our teenage years. I really don't need to hurt her, but I need some time to be alone. But when you love someone, you just don't treat them bad.
Sing.
Oh, how
Sing.
I feel so sad now that I want to leave.
Hey.
How could you let this be? I just need time to see where I wanna be.
ahead, thank you guys.
It's Jason Scott.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Now, what's the title of that song?
We didn't know the name of the song.
You don't know? Okay, well, think about it. So, okay, we'll think about it. We'll tell it later. Well, this was my grandsons, Jerry, Jason Scott, and Luann Scott. I think they did very well. So we have a lot of more Scots we're going to get on this tape. Thank you much for listening.
Yeah, man. So that was my first mix engineer introducing me to the world as an R&B singer in the beginning. But I stuck with this rap. I think I was better off that way. So this next record and the last record we're going to do is called Bury Me in Gold. And it isn't supposed to be a glorification of gold, but more the understanding that in the event that I'll get to heaven, see my maker, I'll give everything that I've acquired away to get to paradise and to get the peace of mind. And gold just happened to be one of those things that I think people strive for the most because it's a sense or an idea of royalty or riches. But your peace of mind and your soul is way more important. So, yeah, bury me in gold. Yeah. All I ever wanted was a gold chain with the gold rain. Twinkle, twinkle, cut they gold, man. Candy paint with the gold flakes, they gold, said Granny as she smiled with a gold teeth. I got a gold to be golden, like he took off of those pictures. All that gold that would flicker, make it hard to call me nigga, cause the chains, they the chain, they chain us up with. The gold, they the rope, they hang us up with. 24K gold face with the Rolex. Invisible sit with the grills, I go take. Oh, you had to do this one over, good. I'm super emotional from this too. I apologize, man. I'm like, woo, face getting hot. My bad, man. Face getting hot. Sorry. I'm sorry about that. Woo. One more time, bro. Yeah. All I ever was a gold chain with the gold rain. Twinkle, twinkle, cause they gold, man. Candy paint with the gold flakes, they ghosted. Granny, as she smiled with a gold teeth. I got a gold to be golden like King Tut. Offering those pictures, all that gold that would flicker, make it hard to call me nigga, cause the chain ain't the chain they chained us up with. This rope ain't the rope they hanged us up with. 24K gold face with the Rolex. Invisible sit with the grill, that's how gold tastes. Jordan 7's golden moment with the gold lace. Gold time, gold mine to the gold gates. If I die, bury mine in a gold case. Slow down, never mind, it's a gold chase. Going for the gusto in the gold space. May God forgive my sins for a gold place. Gold. Bury me in gold. Just in case the boatman doesn't know me and claims that I owe. Yeah, 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 yeah. Bury me in gold, yeah. Bury me in gold, yeah. Just in case I'm forsaken and I have to pay for my soul. Yeah, 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 yeah. I had a partner that went gold on the track and field, but the gold never shined in our atmosphere. Gold bottles, I ain't talking about the champagne. Malt liquor sipping gold helped us maintain. Hood niggas watching Goldie like that sus. Bagging up the gold dust when the laws rush. Snitching on them golden boys with the gold trust. Represented by the lawyers with gold cuffs. They order sweet potato with the gold crust. At the same restaurant with the gold judge. That hate the confidence and shine that the gold gives. So he takes away your freedom and your golden years. The only time you see your mother's golden tears. Like what good is gold if you never hear? What good is gold that you never wear? I hope it pays your way on a golden pier. Go, yeah, yeah. Bury me in gold. Just in case the boatman doesn't know me and claims that I owe. Yeah, 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 yeah. Bury me in gold. Bury me in gold, yeah. Just in case I'm forsaken and I have to pay for my soul. Yeah, yeah. Bury me in gold. just in case the boatman doesn't know me and claims that I owe. Yeah. Bury me in gold. Bury me in gold. Just in case I'm forsaken and I have to pay for my soul.
Thank you. Thank you so much.